Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we are going to look at how you can restore your default font settings in Windows. For a more in-depth look at the subject, be sure to check out the video in the description. Let's look at restoring your default font in the Control Panel. Open the Control Panel. Go to Appearance. Then look for Fonts. Click on Font Settings. And look for a button, Restore Default Font Settings. Click on it. Restart your system to let the changes take effect. We can also do this via the Font Reg tool. If you need to repair the font registry, you can give Font Reg a try. This utility can be used to ensure the consistency of the Windows font registry. It does this by registering fonts that are not properly registered and removing leftover stale registrations from the fonts that are no longer present in the system. It can be downloaded at GitHub. We have a link to it in the article. Just download it, install, and follow any prompts. The app does the rest. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.